Hello, everyone.
Are you live?
Yeah, I'm live.
Fuck you.
What? What?
What the fuck? Why would you do this?
I'm on the front page.
I was gonna talk about the Jews.
Oh, well.
Well, shit. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Why does this do what it does?
What?
If... Alright, I guess it's not a huge issue.
If
I click on my OBS like and make it like the primary thing I'm clicked on, I can't push to talk in Discord.
Oh, that's weird.
Huh. Well, I guess I just can't touch it.
Yeah. Alright, champions. Ivern. I'll buy him.
No, I have. I'm him.
Yeah, but I buy everyone. There we go. Got him. Got him.
But do you own Candy King Ivern?
No.
Heh. What is this joke day? I don't own Candy King Ivern.
Man, it probably is joke day. League with
things.
Like I'm like auto hosting someone, and I'm like, all right, I gotta stop auto hosting and stream. And I go, all right, stop. And then I edit the title, and I look away, and I look back, and it's auto hosting you. And I'm like, all right, stop again.
All right, Twitch, we're gonna have to. All right,
Twitch, you're gonna have to update the title for me, and you know, actually do it.
Okay.
And, yeah. How do I? Okay, so I'm not gonna do ranked.
Yeah.
But
yeah,
we are gonna. I'll just do blind pick. Who gives a shit? Well, no, we gotta do draft pick if we wanna pick our roles.
Well.
Right.
I feel like. We're gonna not get in a lot of games.
Playing draft.
I feel like people are going to be like, I want to play New Boy. But we'll
what
see
do you,
here.
What do you,
you
mean?
Know what? I'm going to play.
New Boy? What do you mean, New Boy?
Yeah, New Boy.
Who?
The guy you're playing.
What about him?
People are going to dodge to get him.
No, they won't. Oh. Ooh. He's been out for a little bit, I think.
I mean, it's... yeah. All right.
He's been out for a little bit. Am I Thanks. Quiet? Am I quiet now or am I loud?
You sound fine.
I don't know anymore, man. I want to play him, though.
Right.
And I feel like if we don't queue up like this, then I'm just not going to get him because somebody else is going to like auto-lock jungle.
Yeah.
Well, I guess we'll see.
Alright. Aston999 just resubbed 2 months in a row. Thanks, Aston.
One, two.
Swag and said, woo! And Hender Blur resubbed 3 months in a row and said, you the best, Mang. Give me and my guild luck on Heroic Spider Boss and EN. Good luck, Hender Blur. All the luck.
One, two, three.
Swag. Now we wait.
Now, from what I've seen, Ivern is really bad.
Right, okay.
But he's really good at clearing jungles.
Okay.
Like, the thing you're supposed to do level one is you can put these rings around camps.
Right.
And then you don't even fight the camps. They just auto-die.
Okay.
So you leave those rings around the camps. Like, you put it around your Gromp and your blue. Mm. And then you haul ass to the red buff on the enemy side. And you steal their red with your jungle shit.
I see.
That's the plan.
Right, okay.
That's the game-winning strategy.
Alright. I guess, I'm gonna just play random people.
Yeah, I noticed you locked in bot and mid. I've never seen you lock in bot.
Yeah. Figured I'd try it.
Sam was so hyped for Freestyle 3v3, and then I was like, it's just Freestyle, but on the PlayStation with slightly better graphics. He's like, oh, I'm just not interested. Probably because there's no, like, pay-to-win characters.
It's gotta be it.
Did the Cubs win the football game?
Yes. They won the football game.
It's great to hear.
They scored 8 touchdowns. Won in the fourth quarter.
That's great to hear.
Yeah. So, they're moving on now to the next round. Pretty happy with that.
When's the World Series?
That's after the next round.
Next round being what? Next game or like next
so like
month?
They play a best of 5, then a best of 7, and then the World Series, which is a best of 7.
So are they currently in like a top 8 bracket, or is everyone still currently competing trying to get to the World Series?
Yeah, everyone's in like a bracket thing now. So like it was Toronto and Texas, and Toronto won. And then it was Cleveland and Boston.
Wait a minute. Won. Canada is a baseball team?
Yeah.
We've gone too far this time in Canada for our basketball. Now you're going to tell me you're in our football. I won't stand for it.
They're trying to.
I won't stand for it. You can have your own Canadian league. What's that? Canada sucks dick for sports? And you have to come over here?
Well, they're good at hockey. But actually... Ironically, all the Canadian NHL teams missed the playoffs, and all the like American ones made it in.
Huh. Estimated wait 2 minutes. Current wait 4. I love cues.
That was a great baseball game. Pretty much the Cubs didn't win until like the final inning, where they scored 4 runs and won. It was great.
It's the only baseball I've consumed in the past probably 10 years. He's going to those 2 Brewer games I went to this year, and I was like, man, the Brewers suck. I hate watching this.
Yeah.
Like, I'm like, oh, what's that? We're down by 10 by the 3rd inning? Okay. This hot dog's pretty good.
Been waiting a while to find a match.
I really want to play Ivern. All right, should I just queue for random normal and just hope I can lock him in? I'm just going to play him regardless of where we end up. Play him support if I have to. All right, so all right. Normal blind. I'm surprised they haven't introduced the other dynamic key, whatever the fuck it's called, to this just without the bans. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Don't open up this goddamn... League talk show. Why do they put this in the client?
And we're gonna be talking about League of Legends champions.
Did you guys see this Teemo fan art? No.
Wow.
Well, here it is. Dude, I'm still like, I follow the League of Legends Facebook page on my Facebook. Right. I don't use Facebook, but every so often I open Facebook.
Right.
And I opened it this time, and I saw a League comic, and it was complete trash, whatever it was. And I go, and I want to see the comments. I click on the comments. And apparently on the Facebook page, every comment on every post, regardless of what it is just, oh, sure, this guy can do this, but Graves can't have his cigar. Like, all it is just, like, fucking Graves memes.
Right.
About how he can't have a cigar. And he hasn't had a cigar for, like, a fucking year. It was like, he can't have his cigar, but he can have his cigar. Graves can't have his cigar, but Graves can have his cigar. This is ridiculous.
This is unbelievable. I can't believe this. Alright, yeah, I don't know what I want to do here.
You didn't think this through, did you?
No.
Looks like you're... No, Karma's mid. Your support.
Sounds like a job for Bard.
Yeah. Yeah, as long as you don't suck dick.
Sounds like a job for Bard.
Yeah, okay.
The main man, Bard.
Just gotta make sure everything's happening. Okay. Yeah, it's probably good to ask. They're not gonna answer, but it's good to ask. Oh yeah, I think there's like the Star Guardian like event going on. What's all the mean? Minions are Star Guardian. It's like Sailor Moony. Not Sabrina the Teenage Witch.
Don't know if I have support runes. I'll take Tom Kench.
He's support!
Oh no. Looks like I'm going mid, boys.
It's so hard to tell. It's like I'm Karma with Ignite and Flash, and I'm like, so are you an aggressive support or are you our mid laner? And it's like, well, I'll just
without saying anything, like, yeah, they'll figure it out.
That's why it's been so long since I've played like normal Q like this.
Well, this will be fun. Let's see. Very fun coming in. It's gonna be great. Captain Teemo on duty. Well, who am I playing mid? Lux? Oh, wait, that's not Lux, that's Misfortune. Who am I playing mid?
Alright. Look at this fucking skin, though. Look at my back animation.
Oh, I'm busy.
No, look at my back animation.
Figuring out what to do with my life here.
You didn't watch.
I'm not watching, yeah, I don't care.
You didn't watch.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Ding ding.
Candy King Ivern going on the journey. Gonna go war there. Red buff. The jungler? Moo moo.
This should be interesting.
Candy King Ivern going on a journey.
Grendar, you got the World of Warcraft movie yet? No. I did not.
Bought it?
I saw.
Buy it?
I saw the Warcraft movie once. And that was enough for me.
Yeah, that was enough. There were many times during that movie where we both just turned and looked at each other like, what? What? Wait, I don't think I need a leash. I think these people can leave.
Probably.
Don't leave. Don't leave.
Don't need.
I don't think I need a leash. I'm not sure how to play this. Whatever.
Good. Good. All right. I'm going.
Oh,
up
here we go.
Rise.
I got it. Oh, this is gonna be fucking dope. This is so cheeky.
Nice.
Look at this shit, dude. Candy King Ivern going on a journey. Stealing red buff going on a journey. Oh my god, I love it.
It did well in China because...
Holy shit. China's, yeah.
It just had a weird choppy feel. I feel like they made it for China, honestly.
Yeah. Dude, look at the... Oh my god, Ivern's fucking clear is so nice!
That's cool.
I'll take this blue buff. I'll take this Gromp. And I'm level 3.
Shit, dude.
I'm gank mid.
Alright.
Oh, I love this guy. So...
China?
Alright, here we go. Alright, I fucked it in that regard.
Okay, good.
It's fine.
Oh my god!
How did that guy jump in? That was weird.
I could have killed him if I had my Q up.
Yeah, I know. I didn't expect it. Either. I can make bushes.
Oh man, a bush.
See into him.
get hit by.
I'm causing chaos, man. I'm causing chaos. Now I can go claim some camps for free. Oh shit, now he's hiding in the bushes. This is not how it's supposed to be. Oh well, Candy King Ivern gives no shits.
Oh no.
Fuck, you better not be at my red buff. So yeah, I literally like can't damage the jungle camps.
Cool.
He's weird like that. I just spend health and mana to fucking consume him. Uh-oh. Oh, you're fine.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Walk it off. Although they do take forever to fucking clear.
Ace.
I'm already level 5, fuck yeah.
Me too.
You think we could gank him?
Probably. He's got like no mana.
He's got no wards either.
Ace! Yeah.
We got him! Woo! Into the brushes I go. Heal.
Yeah.
Can I have that cocoa? Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, you can have that later.
No, I'm out of here. Watch my backing animation, this is so good. Wait for it. They're like, oh my god! They're like, holy shit, he ate him! Cookies are their own food.
Ah, shit.
So the way that Ivern works, just so you know when I come gank, is when I land my Q on them, it roots them.
All right.
And then anyone that clicks on it will teleport into like auto attack range of them.
I see.
So it's just a root that lets everyone like jump to the target.
Okay.
And then I can make bushes that are just bushes. And my E puts a shield on people and then the shield pops and does like damage.
All right.
Also, I can take jungle buffs once I'm past level 5, which I am, and then you can also take the buff, so there's like a duplicate of buffs.
Neat. Let's get...
Oh, Ryze is coming down.
Yeah, shit.
God damn it! Oh, we got him.
Good shit.
Good shit. I wonder if his red buff's up. Oh my god, it might be. Please, if his red buff's up. Oh god, yes. Hurry. Fuck yeah. Okay, and then my ulti. You want to come get this Amumu? He's in river.
Yeah.
Here he is. Get him, Daisy!
Ah, shit, I missed my thing.
Get him, Daisy! Get him, Daisy! Fuck him up! Hell yeah, let's go, Daisy. We're out of here.
What is that thing?
That is Daisy.
Alright, good to know. What
she's
is...
She's my boy.
What? Alright.
She's my boy. Well, it's supposed to be like a blue buff, but it's called Candy Bide.
I see. I
consume that grump. Man, I cannot land this fucking snare to save my life, but apparently it doesn't matter.
I go gather some of these things.
I wonder if I could gank with Daisy. Daisy, you wanna go kill Ryze?
Just pick
going on Ryze.
Oh god.
Get him, Daisy.
Ignited him.
I didn't even think. I didn't even think that, like, I would do anything to him. I just wanted to, like, fuck with him a little bit. Yeah. I didn't think he'd die. Man, this Ivern's great. Alright, so the way that this blue buff should work is I should be able to in about... I'm gonna go home and then come back. Okay. But I should be able to just, like, kill the blue buff with my thing, and then you'll be able to take one.
Alright, nice.
Yeah. So we'll have two blue buffs floating around. We're fucking 1-8 right now. Hell yeah.
We're doing
and then the other way it works is if I put my little... I think if it's just I'm after 6 straight up, if you kill a buff, yeah. Then like I can just walk up and take a duplicate. So come over here.
Okay.
I believe... Okay, let's see. If I just go boop. Yeah, now you can click on that. There you go. Now
nice.
We get 2 blue buffs.
That's
and is
pretty
that?
Cool.
That's pretty weird, right?
That is pretty weird and cool.
That Ryze was probably so confused. He was like, why is blue buff running at me and why is it covered in candy? gonna gank mid again.
I think he's spooked too.
Yeah, I hope he is. Just keep up the harass. I'm on my way. Okay, let's party. Let's party.
Oh, oh. He's running.
Tank it, Daisy. Take.
Oh,
why?
Shit.
Why would you do this?
I don't know. I did that. I was trying to like make the tower die. Shit.
I can't believe you did that. Didn't even ult the tower.
I was trying to ult the tower and then I didn't ult the tower. I ulted.
Oh my god, that gank went bad. I'm nearly dead. Now, the only issue I can see with Ivern is that to put my little grove thing that captures a camp, it costs like a big chunk of health and mana. So
yeah.
Like if I'm not tanky, it takes like a fuck ton of resource.
Well, we're dead. Let's go get that first.
There's a red buff if you want it.
Okay.
Go take the red buff candy.
Cherry is delicious.
It is delicious.
How are we winning?
I don't know, dude. I don't know. I'm having a lot of fun with Ivern. I don't think he's going to be a good jungler, like, at all.
Yeah.
But I like his design, and I like his Candy King skin, so I just had to buy.
Yeah.
God, they've pushed up bot, like, so far I can't, like, do anything here.
He running. There's a Nasus in this game?
Yeah, I guess so. I'm learning things as well. Let's come gank Ryze.
Alright, he already ghosted. Oh! There's a mummy! Ah, shit! Jeez.
Fuck him up, Daisy! Well, that didn't work out.
Wait, what?
Whoa, he teleported!
He teleported.
Oh, I got him.
Whoa, he teleported! Dead. Wrecked.
And even what is that Ryze's?
Okay,
like
so Ryze's new ulti is he puts down like a little circle at his feet, and right. Then anyone in that circle is teleported. I'm not sure how far the distance is. It usually is good for like chasing down teams or like surprise ganking, but not like that.
I see.
King Ivern claiming the scuttle. I don't feel like I'm doing anything in this game.
I don't either.
I'm just wandering around putting groves down and like emptying my own HP. So I'm always like, man, I'm out of HP, whatever, and then I just like wander off.
I'm 4-0.
I'm 2-0-4.
Now we're rolling.
The only thing I can't put a grove on is dragon. I wish I could.
Merp.
Fucking mid lane bard. First item, Lich Bane. Moomoo's over here. Moomoo. Come out and play. Oh, I fucked that up.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Can I go get some things?
Oh, not a claim. The free icicles. Scuttle crab. Want blue buff?
Free icicles, you know it.
Hell yeah, let me just put my candy grove, and then you smite it. There you go.
Woo!
I love Ivern. Oh shit, they got fucked up down, but uh-oh.
Damn.
Come in vain, believe in the dream.
Merp.
Get him, Daisy, fuck him up! Fuck him in the butt! Come on, Daisy, we're doing drag.
Yeah, that's kinda rude.
Come on, Daisy, we're outta here.
McFeely SWG just subscribed. Thanks, McFeely.
Oh my god, Daisy does a very good job of tanking dragon.
Oh, nice.
Hell yeah. Love an Ivern. He's so just fucking weird.
That is really weird.
I've noticed Riot's been going for more like weird interaction characters rather than like, hey, these guys like do a typical skill shot, like they shoot a beam of energy. It'll be like, no, they shoot a tether that tethers them to the nearest wall, and then they fly into the sky, and then once they're in the sky, they get a debuff, and then there's a 3-second stack. You want a red buff? Free red buff right there.
Free red buff. All right.
I would offer it to Vayne, but she's across the map. All right.
He's got running range.
There you go. Let's go fuck this guy up.
Okay.
Try to claim my birds. Oh, here's a Moomoo.
Oh, shit.
Oh, there's Ryze.
I see you.
I fucked it.
Get him. Ah, shit, I missed. All right.
Unstoppable. Then he's Daisy. Rick.
Let's get this tower.
He says, don't be so salty.
Shit.
Izzy, fuck him up!
Please. Oh yeah, do they not have an alley star? I guess they don't.
Please report him. Oh yeah, I guess he
quit.
That
would make sense why we're winning.
I mean, we probably would have won anyway. Not gonna lie.
Oh god, I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble. I'm dead as fuck. Whew!
Gave you a thingy.
Oh god, my bush!
I was like, one of Ivern's quotes is, everyone is someone's favorite snack.
What?
Jesus Christ. I think that's only Candy King Ivern, but he also said, like, ooh, somebody's salty. And I was like, yeah.
It's a salt joke.
Yeah, that Alistar hasn't been in the games. Well, actually, he did. He was here, then he rage quit. So.
I see. Yeah.
So that's the difference.
Classic star.
Classic Alistar rage quit.
The shit. The portal, there we go. Yeah, we're doing pretty well.
You don't say. I'm 4-0-7, you're 5-0-5, and you're middling bread. Touch those birds, those are my babies. Until I consume them. Oh, nice. They're under attack. No, let's fucking go in, boys. Let's go in. Now I can claim my birds.
Nope! Zane!
Can you do a Rift Herald?
My god. No. I can't put a thing on it, if that's what you mean. No. God, no.
Oh, it's barren now.
Yeah, they leveled
well,
up.
Well, they're surrendering, so...
Hell yeah, Daisy, let's fuck this pink ward
up. Doing barren, so...
Oh, shit.
They didn't surrender? Or is that saying they did? Okay, they did, right. Huh.
Shadow of Dragoneer just subscribe, or Dragnoir just subscribe. Thanks, Shadow. Swag. We did it. We
Ooh,
won.
I got an S rank on Ivern.
I got an S minus on Bard.
Hell yeah. Karma had the most damage in the game. Support Karma, quote unquote. My favorite.
Hell yeah.
Right.
Great.
Still got no keys.
S minus. How do I make a chest forge?
You need the keys and the chest. And then the key
do
chest.
Do I have it?
Probably not.
I might. Let's see.
Should I turn this Recon Teemo skin shard into a skin? I don't think so.
Oh wait, key fragments. I can make a key.
You got enough keys, you son of a bitch. I have 5 chests, no keys.
All right, let's open. Let's open a chest here. Twisted Fate Champion Shard. Excellent. Right.
Well, I guess we'll have to play shitty League of Legends. Gosh dang it.
Well, butter my
oh yeah, you're gonna get the Satan Teemo skin?
Oh, that's right.
Do we wanna play Atlas Reactor with Sam and Brooke?
I'll play Atlas Reactor.
Alright. Alright.
Some Atlas. I've only played it once, but I wanted to play it again since then.
Well, not easy into it.
Alright, alright.
Oh god, I don't know if Atlas Jack is going to work for me.
Okay.
EVE Online pilot places a $75,000 bounty on Rival Alliance. Oh, Jesus.
Jesus. Reactor.
I don't remember what my Glyph account stuff is.
Yeah, Glyph account. Oh, it's not out yet.
What's not out yet?
The.
Oh, Teemo skin? No.
Yeah.
There's that. There's the, like, Witch Morgana skin, which I don't think anybody wanted. Nobody wanted more Morgana skins. And then there's, no. Fuck, I don't even remember what the third one is, because it wasn't that great. Whatever. Satan Teemo is the fucking centerpiece.
Yeah. Okay. It looks like you're logging in from a new location. No. I gotta go to my email. Okay. Good. Let's play.
Oh, that's the one, the Tristana skin. Never mind, the Tristana skin is good. Morgana skin is garbage.
Oh, I see.
The Tristana skin, instead of a cannon, she's got like a cauldron.
Oh. Yeah.
Like a witch hat and all that.
Yeah. Okay. Play 3 matches. Win 3 matches. All right. Hello.
All right.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. All right.
Hello.
I'm online. I'm ready to have some fun. I'm ready to make some big time plays.
You ready to make some big time plays?
This isn't about the plays, Krimbo. This is about, okay. You gotta slow it down. Alright.
You only get 30 seconds, so yeah, you only gotta
take it easy, you gotta do the fast time plays.
I hear you. Okay.
Are there like new skins or anything?
No, the update is next week. And they're putting in like Halloween skins, new character, and a bunch of stuff.
Gotcha.
Neat.
I still need to finish my season thing. Get 5 freelancers to level 5. Oh, jeez, that'll be hard.
Alright. So let's see, what should I play? I'll play Nyx. I'm gonna kill them
all. Okay, right. Are you a tank, Sam?
This is a tank, but I don't have to be a tank. If you want to be Rosk.
I don't know, I think we need a healer. And not 2 tanks.
Eh, you don't need a healer.
Okay.
Okay, we're gonna play one game without.
One game without what now?
Without Dukes.
Alright.
What?
Where's she going?
She's dying.
Yeah. Okay. I'm ready for a big time play.
Fuck, I was trying to do mods. Whatever. Oh, hey, look, a Knicks.
Oh, we got Black.
Still get like 30
seconds.
Oh,
we're in, this is a bad team. Bad team.
Fine team. It's a fine team. What are you talking about?
We're fine.
We're great.
This is an easy one.
Sure. We're fucking great.
Yeah. Why does it say you guys are playing with controllers?
I'm not playing with controllers.
You see that down in the bottom right, like little controller icons on the friend?
It means that we've gotten plugged in.
What?
Oh yeah, it says you got one too.
Plugged in?
Yeah, it says you have a controller.
You have a controller plugged into your computer, able to use.
Nah, that's not possible.
It's telling you that the controller you have plugged in would work.
That doesn't sound right.
All right.
Bruh, honestly, I'm listening to the Lord of the Rings soundtrack. We're about to make some big time plays.
Still listening to that?
I don't want
to
hear what you have to say right now. Okay?
You're still listening to that? It's been like 5 hours.
Brendo, how was your Cubs game?
Cubs game was great. They were losing the entire game, and then they won in the ninth inning. And now they advanced. So it's brilliant. Loved it.
I saw you emotionally. You were very emotionally stunned on Twitter. You're like the happiest you've ever been.
I was very... It was a big turn of emotion.
Wait, someone failed to connect and is now a bot.
Yeah. Right. Someone on the other team. We don't care about that. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay, no. Awesome. Oh, it's the guy we were playing with, I think.
Is
oh, no, it's
our teammate?
No, it's the Knicks on the other team.
Okay. Can you edit, like, sound and stuff while in the screen or nah? This game's
loud.
Yeah,
you press escape.
Escape's not doing anything.
Oh, you might be right.
Thanks for the tips. Right, I'm going in.
Me too.
Scoping it out.
Okay, you. That could either be a really good position or like you're completely surrounded. So I guess we'll see. Good. Oh. Oh, what? That man is very confident.
That means they're all on the right hand side.
Oh, you know, I'm gonna hit that mine. Fuck.
Oh. I'm moved in.
All right, don't be fooled. That guy's gonna switch with his clone.
Okay.
Telling you.
Fuck it. Yeah, fuck it.
I'm gonna take the shot.
All right. Yeah, if you got an angle, he might move though, kinda. We don't know.
That's fine.
Okay, I'm gonna send him flying though at the end of the turn, so.
And that's a wrap. In my sights.
And us?
Triangulating fire. Now, you told me he was gonna switch. He didn't. In fact, there's a sniper right next to you, Sam. I don't know when that happened.
I don't know, but he's already shot me once, so.
Alright, that guy's beaten up.
Am I gonna move? Oh, there we go. Oh, motherfuck. I'm gonna keep chasing these fucking Grimmolitionists.
Yeah, I'm coming with you. We're gonna get them.
My body mends. What is? Oh, found him.
The white to their eye.
Oh, what is our guy doing? Uh oh.
Ah shit.
How did he know? Good shot. Good shot. Okay, so the techies is still here. He should have an escape.
All right, there's a Lockwood right there.
Wait.
Just so
I feel
you
like
know.
I gotta get out of these bombs. Let's do that. He's probably gonna ricochet and shoot you, Sam.
Okay.
Fuck. Ah, whatever.
Got my own back.
God damn it. Oh, I'm heading to where he's going, more or less. Time to spray and pray. Oh, Jesus. Walk towards the mount. Oh, Lord. Oh, my God. Okay.
Hey, is this the only map they got?
No, there's four maps or so.
Oh, okay.
Now I might die this turn. For what it's worth. I'm thinking Sam might die as well.
Fade into the crowd. If I die, you won't die. If you die, I won't die.
What? I fucking blinked. Oh my god. Yeah, this isn't looking good. Yeah, I'm fucking dead as hell. Watch it. Come out
and play. What determines if a character acts first? It's all phases.
Just for the sake of like clarity, every turn is shown separately. Oh, I'm not looking too hot.
Let's.
I got way too aggressive way too early on. Krendor's just a non-factor in the fight. Ooh, good rocket.
I think I'm dead though.
Yeah, Lockwood's probably gonna fuck you up.
Actually, I don't know if he knows I'm here.
Yep, he knows. Not enough to kill you, but he knows. I'm just glad I got a fucking Nyxes. Ooh, that was a good shot. He killed the Ground Militians. I am not feeling safe. I don't know where
safe is just a state of mind.
Yeah.
Right.
I'll just stay here.
I'll just stay in these shadows then. And die, because they probably know I'm in here. Nah, fuck it. Oh god. Fuck it, I'm cleaving them all. God damn it, I didn't get a chance to use my might boost. Oh, well, that was weird. I've
got a trying to get me. For the dramatic
TV. Is that his ult, or what is that? What?
It's...
Oh!
Still alive.
Well, now they know I'm in here. Oh, my lord. Oh, didn't... Oh, my god. Well, shit. Okay, fucking walk into it. God damn it. Well, we're up 2-1. Although, we're all pretty low.
I'm healing. I'm gonna grab that health next to
Krendor, don't
pick up the health. Don't get...
Oh no! At full HP.
Full HP. I need it so bad.
We don't have a healer. This will keep them on their toes. Oh.
So I got the
health. That's all the turn was.
Krendor, you took the fucking health from me, bro.
Why would you?
Don't worry. This is easy.
Careful for people spawning behind you, because they're probably all going to be down actually in this corner where Lockwood is.
I'm going to take you down.
Alright. Alright. Alright, well, he's back like there somewhere. Yeah, there they are.
Oh, the sniper's behind you.
Yeah, I smashed the sniper, but I might just leave him. Well, let's go try to stir things up. Nah, I should get in there. I'm heading over to this one. I'll leave the sniper to his own devices.
I'll leave you seeing a double. Ah.
Oh lord, you're in trouble. Ba-boom! Oh, no, just ooh, good shot.
We're doing it.
So we know Gremlitions is right there. Yep. Oh lordy. Alright, now where are they is the question.
That is a good question, but I'm gonna have to say, don't hatch your chickens before they hatch.
Oh, I hear ya. You guys are in a tight spot. He's gonna AoE you, Sam, but I guess you're rocket jumping out.
Peace now.
dwells within me. Okay, so... Alright, that was a move. I cannot be stopped!
Later, suckers! What's happening?
We're taunting! Everyone ulted everything!
Oh, neat. Let me take a snapshot.
Oh, lord. Get pooped on, Gremolicians!
Okay.
Ooh! That was his ult!
Yep.
Guess I'll just stay here and abuse the shit out of this guy.
I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Although he's probably gonna jump out. I'll just go chase that guy.
Don't overthink it. I never do. Hiding in plain sight.
Now, Krendor, if you stealth, and then... Yeah, they jumped out. If you stealth, and they still know where you were, they're still gonna shoot you. That was a good shot, though.
It was a good shot. I feel like he was aiming for the other guy.
I was aiming for the other guy, yes.
Okay. Well, I can kill Nyx this turn, unless he's gonna teleport, but I can still try. I'd recommend Krendor maybe even shooting... No, never mind. He doesn't have a switch. Never mind.
Shooting him high and hard is what I'm saying.
Alright. But what I usually like to do is Nyx is pop the stealth and then use, like, the blink dash to get away, because then, like, they don't know where you are and they don't know where you've gone. Oh, lordy. If he doesn't teleport, this is going to be catastrophic. No
Here
one teleported.
The big
trusting
boys. Oh,
shit.
Here comes the big time boys.
Okay. When does the big time plays happen?
Big time boys.
Now? Hell yeah. Yeah! Good shit.
That guy's at 27 health. And he doesn't have any blinks or escapes.
Gremolicious.
That's it, right? He's got
no
blinks.
No escapes.
He's got nothing.
Yeah, just fuck him up. Just fuck him up. Yeah, just fuck him up. GG's.
Fine.
He's Wait, popping what? Might. He's gonna ult in desperation. Probably ult on Krendor. Or not. Oh, a little on. Oh no. Well, we still win.
Yay.
Easy peasy.
Victory.
Victory.
Victory screech.
I guess the first game I ever won.
Yeah, that's good. It's good to hear. My turn time was a lot slower than you guys'.
My turn time is normally really slow.
I mean, it's shorter, not slower. Might be. The quickest time by like 4 seconds. Editor's dodging.
I take my time with it.
Dude, you gonna play with us?
She's on hold. No.
She's on hold.
She's on hold.
She's on hold.
It's fucking like midnight. On hold with what? What can you call it midnight? Dude, I gotta get rest for level 5. You're gonna play Gremolicians?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright.
He's got this. What do you mean?
Alright. Gremlition seems hard to be good with. Like, that Gremlitions we played against, I just glued myself to him and he just died. Like, Gremlitions have to be so removed from the fight.
I can do that.
I guess you play Teemo.
You also have a dash Krendo if you get shit, but that guy wasted his.
Oh, alright.
Spazzy says, Krendo, me and my wife are your biggest fans.
Thanks, Spazzy.
What's his real name, McGee? Spazzy? You're really his biggest fan. What's his real name? What's his address? Right. Dox him right here.
Pretty sure
if
that's
you
a,
truly are
I can get you banned
the biggest
from Twitch
fan.
For encouraging doxing.
I would never encourage
report
that.
You.
I would not. You can't. There's no proof.
Where's Pluto? Pluto.
Pluto!
Found a harassment. Found a harassment,
being
harassment channel named
no.
GMart711.
Oh, he'll do it.
Please get him banned from Twitch.
No, man, please.
Thank you. Hope
have
your
a good day.
Hope your Twitch
your family is doing well.
Hope your Twitch
love,
job
give a kiss to
is
the missus.
Going great.
Four.
Remember, GMart711 is the channel. Alright, yeah, got that taken care
they
of.
They think that like Rosk has like little dildos on his back.
You're not the you didn't come up with that.
I think Krendel was there for it though.
Yeah, but you didn't come up with that one.
It didn't come up with that one.
That's not your joke.
Uh oh, we're getting Ezra Twitch.
Right?
Ezra Twitch.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Dude, it's Ezra Twitch. Do you not know Ezra
Twitch?
Oh,
I know them from the internet.
The classic Ezra Twitch.
I know them. They're people on the place. There they are, right there. They're not even streaming Atlas Reactor.
Yeah, I was gonna be like, motherfuckers live, but.
They're not even streaming?
Yeah, nope. They're not even live.
Mission starting.
Dude, actually did.
Hmm? Loading on. Right, they've got no tank. Is Pup considered a tank or is he DPS?
He's a tanky DPS.
Okay.
Sure.
Like anything with 150 or more is considered like a tanky DPS.
It's always tense when everyone's moved up and no one's revealed.
Yeah.
Alright, let's set up.
For a second, I thought that was one of them, and I was like, how did they get here?
Some red.
Yeah, you just like appeared in the fog. Persuasive powers of lasers. Oh! I'm gonna run into that why'd you do that, Krendor?
Getting ready.
You're in right. Hey Sam, do you want me to throw her into cover near you?
Oh god, yes.
I'll chase her.
Roll out! Let's get him. I got this. Heels hitching a ride.
Oh shit, the reeds!
I got the swannies.
Didn't even hit her. Watch out! I get handsy. She didn't even. Okay. This'll get your blood boiling. Pretty good. That guy whiffed. She doesn't. Okay. So Pup is right there, just so you know. Yeah, there he is.
She doesn't know I'm here.
Yeah. Well, now she does.
Too late.
It's too late.
It's already over. I'm just gonna chase Finn around.
I'm just gonna keep launching.
Good idea.
I can do it.
Silly go. I read your moves.
Let us not go with this outfit.
What would you say you do here, Gremolicians?
Big time plays.
What do you say is your job title?
I like big time mines and make big time plays is what I do.
We gotta save Dr. Finn. He's in deep. Ooh.
You gotta think outside the box with these strategies.
Damn it!
I put the blood in blood sport.
Ooh, she is low. Shit.
Hey, get lost!
So she has what? The thing that makes smoke heal her?
I don't know.
That's what it looks like.
All I know is she ain't escaping shit.
Reload.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what to really do right now.
I'm ready for a big time play
right
here.
Watch this read. Watch this read.
Alright. She's gonna blink, so you better read it well.
Watch this.
Okay. Okay, you're not gonna kill her, but. Why, Krendor? Not what you're supposed to use your thing for!
Don't tell me how to play the game.
Are these the reeds?
I got her. She blinked onto the health. I rolled and shot her.
Okay. Shit. Yeah, see, that's why you don't do what you do.
How did he know I was going there?
He didn't. Don't worry, I got in between me and him and you.
Alright.
I'll take care of this. I'll let him bully you.
I won't let him bully you.
But you really gotta not use that unless you're escaping, because now you've jumped in and lost half.
Remember
HP.
I said like you had an escape, but the guy last game was an idiot and wasted it. And then,
yeah.
Right, got it.
That was you wasting
that,
it.
Yeah, that was you just now.
Yeah, I don't remember that though.
What? When did that get there?
Do you think a cracked skull will change your mind?
Stealing cases and punching faces.
Oh god, okay, he's gonna bully you or kill you. There's still that little illusionist running around as well. There's
plenty
more. There he is.
Oh, shizzle.
Really glad Gremlin went in. Really, really glad you did that.
Bombastic. Alright, I gotta stir the chili anyway.
Stir the chili? Stir the chili? Fuck you. No. It's 1 a.m. Come on, man. Oh god, Dr. Finn's fucked. Oh no.
No fucking difference. Oh, go to you. I think I still got him.
Made to order.
Nope. And she stole some health. Fucking hell. Oh, I thought he was gonna snipe her.
Cockroach has got nothing on us.
Alright, Dr. Finn's got no escape, so we can probably fuck him up. Although neither does ours, I don't think. Here's no, ours doesn't have one either.
And us.
Good shit.
I've got a better angle on you.
Oh no.
You won't like this, but I will.
Oh my lord. Oh lord, she's when not dead either. It, bye-bye. Stealing my kills, man.
Well, you still got it.
No, but like, it's not the same. Oh my lord. Well, Krendor's back alive.
I'm here, I'm good to go.
Wait, oh my god, I'm like stunned this turn.
You're scrambled, so you can only auto-attack. Yeah.
Just gonna have to blink out.
Cannon loaded!
Adapt!
Okay, battle three.
Oh lord, we are down by so much.
We got wasted our ult there.
Easy,
I guess. Il-Nado. Oh my god, why? Why did he do? I guess he was trying to pull him through the sludge. That was
That's
bad.
Enough time wasted.
I don't know where to run to, so I'm scared. Oh, whatever.
What?
Try and find.
I hope you like surprises.
She's fucking healed up. Out. Oh god, I'm. I think I'm gonna live,
this
but this is pretty fucked.
Punch to it.
All right.
I'm barely alive. Oh no.
Scales.
Hmm. Right, if I'm going out, I'm doing some damage.
Engines running.
What game is this? This is Atlas Reactor.
What the shit is that? Is he stealth and move or just stealth?
I think he's just stealth.
I don't think I'm gonna hit him anymore.
Yeah, you hit
him. I didn't hit the little fucking teleporter guy. Oof.
Come in, the walk of slime. I'm
gonna
go. Wait,
am I not gonna die this turn? The fuck?
Ooh. I hit him.
Ooh, pop is low. What? Okay, well, he's over there. Discontent, who is that? That's their Dr. Finn. Right. I don't know if this is safe. This is the best I can think of.
Look and roll.
Oh, shit.
Locked
and loaded.
We're gonna live forever. Oh no!
Safety's off. Whoops.
Love the artwork on your channel. Do you make it yourself? I did not. Our animator, Dan, made it.
Oh, Krendor's in trouble. Again.
He's gonna die again.
I'm not gonna die.
Holy shit.
Alright, I'm gonna die. But.
If anyone can. Eh, fuck it, I'm just gonna hit this chick. That's assuming I don't die this turn.
I always have backup.
Alright, it didn't. Oh, I guess I'm gonna hit Pup instead.
I'm trouble with a capital me.
time to feed the eel.
One HP, fucking kill me. I guess I can kill Pup this turn. I don't think he's got a... No, he doesn't have an escape. Oh no, he definitely has an escape. Well, shit. Might as well just ink, whatever.
He doesn't do dodges sure this... emotes, that's another Danny. They're friends though, they're both like animator friends.
I cannot be stopped.
I didn't think Pup could... Oh, that's not a good jump. I didn't think Pup could jump to allies. Oh, he's dead. Right.
I hit him.
Good shit, good shit.
They say murder is in cold blood, but yours is so warm.
Holy shit! We're back in it!
Five turns left.
Five turns.
She's hiding in this corner.
Which corner? Yep. The upper one?
She's right, she's up here.
This one up here, so just like lay mines around where
she's
gonna
be.
Gmo,
you should, if you can dive through the health packs, you would just do that instead, yeah.
She might have a blink or something, but if we can hunt her down and kill her, we win.
The end is near.
There she is. She has no escapes. Let's fuck her up.
And she missed you.
And she whiffed. Fuck her up. See what you're going for. She goes.
Well, well, well. What do we have here, Gmo?
Trying to spawn on her. That's adorable. Fucking killer. I'm just gonna throw her against the wall, so she's gonna be like dazed. But I think we win this. Wait, she's got smoke bomb, but she heals from smoke bomb, so she.
I'm gonna roll and chew her before she can even have a turn. So.
Well, we'll see. That's not gonna stop her from having her turn, though. Oh lord, that's a lot of damage. Yeah, she's dead as fuck. Good shit. I can't believe we clutched that out.
We got fucking triple kill last turn.
Krendor jumped in.
Ender Gmo.
Easy peasy.
Victory.
Victory.
What did we win?
Everything!
Everything!
We're the best! I didn't die!
Woo!
Sam, the Krendor did as much damage as the healer.
I out them.
Oh shit, I forgot to GG button. God damn it. I want that free XP. Bombastic!
Hey, that was pretty alright.
Ready, babe?
All right, she's
still
ready.
On hold. Still all on right, hold. All
right. No, she's ready. She's ready.
Still on hold.
Swagtastic.
Don't play Gremolitions again. Please, God, you're better at Nyx. Oh my God. It's like you just grow impatient. You're like, I want to get into the fight.
Let's see. What if I use...
Like, you were literally like a mobile artillery. Orion?
No, I'm not actually gonna pick him.
Oz? You're gonna play Oz? All right.
I don't know who these people do.
Okay, so Oz is like, he makes like after images that he's kind of like LeBlanc. He can like blink back to like after images. And then his after images like mimic his attacks. But like, yeah.
I see. Okay, I'm not gonna play him then.
Yeah, I don't think you do see. Nyx, all right. All right. Friend's pretty good. All right.
I'm gonna try out this go. Yeah. This is my Discord. Do you not have it?
Doesn't have your Discord. What year is it? 2016?
Oh, you do browser Discord? I see.
Browser Discord. What year is it? 2016?
Stop. Fucking Rainbow Kitty, little.
What?
Right?
Rainbow Kitty? I look like fucking Megatron, kind of.
You look like Megatron.
I look like a Transformer from like the 80s.
For 7 year olds.
Got it. Oh god, that was scary. That was really scary. That really got your point across, though.
It's like dramatic effect.
Yeah.
Like perfect timing.
For
7 year olds.
Like echoed, and I was like, Are you insulting 80s Transformers?
No, I'm saying that the bad guys didn't look like that in 80s.
Yeah, they did.
It was the good guys. Look.
Maybe I'm thinking of the cover art for Transformers Devastation or whatever that fighting one was that came out recently. There was one that had like this color scheme.
Three, 2, 1.
Sam's character looks like his dumb cherry mode.
Mission starting.
Alright, I'm back with chili.
Back with the chili. Why do you always make such late night chili?
It's not that late.
I wish I lived in Krynos. He always makes late night.
He's always making weird ass late night foods.
I'm always hungry. This man.
You're like, hey, hungry. I'm like, hey guys, I'm back with a reheated pizza. And Krynos like, alright, I'm back with this baked sweet potato. And a steak. And we're like, what? Where? Oh,
still looks like a vacuum cleaner.
It still looks like a vacuum cleaner, yeah.
Yeah, this game's like XCOM. But multiplayer.
It's like multi. Well, someone said it's like Frozen Synapse, but no, I played that game, so.
A lot of people say it's like an XCOM Dota hybrid.
Yeah. Whoa, that's a juke. Ooh. Oh, well, I found them all.
Okay.
Crowd control.
Biffed it. Hell yeah, let's fuck this Nyx up. Oh no, he's getting away. All right, Krendo, I'm gonna throw him into this wall, and I'm gonna chase around the rocket lady. I wouldn't use the drone unless the drone's free, Krendo. I'd just take a pot shot at him. Well, actually, no, leave the drone.
Okay.
Because if he stealths, I'll have to walk through.
Here's the thing, Krendo's
less.
Eating,
yeah.
So you know,
yeah, he doesn't give a shit.
He can't change. Well, what I'm saying is he can't change his. Once he's committed to something. There's food in his mouth, alright? It's not...
See, the problem I have with that taunt is I couldn't even tell how much damage she did because the animation blocked, like, the DPS. Oh, no. Oh, lordy. Did I get him? Oh, shit, he must have blinked away. Right. That means he's on the loose somewhere. Yeah, just do a big cone. See if we can find him.
Where is he?
He must have done the stealth blink technique. Motherfucker.
Oh, yes.
Well, that's bringing me into the fight, so I don't mind. Oh no.
Oh god.
There he is!
Oh god.
Wait, his shot's pierce?
I gotta get on.
Yeah, he's got the pierce skill.
Oh, baby, a triple. Oh, baby, a double.
Here we go.
Get in there.
Great. Oh my lord. I don't have enough of an angle to hit all of them. Whatever, I'll just hit these two. And I'll follow Nyx around since he doesn't have any more escapes. Alright, so he doesn't... I'm just gonna chase down this Nyx till he dies, because he doesn't have his blink or his stealth anymore.
Rise from the grave.
Motherfucker.
Embrace the light.
Oof.
Good slow.
He's gonna... yeah. I don't give a shit. What? Oh, he popped his self-healing.
Dude.
Holy shit, she's just kicking the shit out of him.
What? Chili.
What happened to me? Ah, the movement bullshit. Well, there's gonna be hell to pay. The only thing I had a hard time adjusting to in this, compared to XCOM is that the angles are a bit different. Like, when you're against a full cover wall, you can't, like, maneuver quite as well. What the blink?
Steady.
Well.
Fire.
Ow.
You crossed the line for the last time.
Hell yeah.
Gonna have us a proper broom.
Oh, you did not just do that.
Alright, how do I move this thing?
I don't know. Click a button. I think you click the same button, I would guess.
Dude, Windows 10.
Here we go. What did it do this
being
time?
Like, please update your calendar settings. And I'm like, I don't use your shitty Windows 10 calendar.
Then disable that part of it.
It keeps reminding me about it.
There we go. Oh, she's healing. I don't know if she'll die. Oh, she'll die. Oh no. Oh no.
Healing up.
Thanks. Locked and loaded.
Janky Shenanigans resubbed 2 months in a row. Thanks, Janky Shenanigans. One, two. Swag.
That motherfucker still has turtle.
Confinement for you.
Watch out.
Ooh, that'll stop him. Oh, Jesus.
Oh my god, if you hit him through the beam. That'd be the sexiest.
I didn't even think about that. The synergy.
If you'd have hit him through the beam, it would have been the sexiest synergy.
I fucked it up, alright? I didn't think. And couldn't have known. And this Nyx is really giving me a run for my money. Ah, oh, I should have dashed. Fuck. All the fucking stealth. And they heal. God damn it.
All kinds of bad after this.
I've been chasing this fuckboy so far around the map. What? Knockback? Oh god, I'm actually in trouble. Where should I run to? I should probably run towards Dodger. Mr. President!
Vaporize them.
I cannot be stopped!
Tell me how this feels!
Nice play.
Cover. What's that?
In the fight!
Okay, good thing I dodged his fucking ult.
He's like in these bushes right here. Oh, he's actually next to me. Okay.
Huh. Interesting. I am not looking forward to what is about to punch me in the face this turn. Oh wait, I can just blink at it. Later, haters.
She's ulting you, by the way. You,
robot wheel.
Yeah, I'm out of here.
Come at me! Attack!
I have the upper hand.
Oh, that would have healed me. Eh, whatever. Oh god.
Easy shot.
Fish. I can see your future.
That's right. Stand next to each other.
Fucking with Big Mama.
I got some punch for your lunch.
That's not enough damage.
Ain't going nowhere though.
Fine.
Oh, so I understand now.
Understand what? How to do the laser?
So, like, her ultimate costs, like, 50 energy, so if you have 100, you can do it 2 turns in a row.
Oh, energy lasers?
Yeah.
Later, right. Suckers!
Wait, why is she rocket jumping?
I don't know.
Oh, she stole that from me, for starters.
I got you in my
shit, dude.
You feel safe behind that wall?
Oh, oh baby!
Adapt
or die.
Oh, no.
You are so
out.
There you go.
Good.
Oh! Hello there.
What? My blast is ass.
Free kill. Yeah, there you go. Oh, she has blink. You can't see her, obviously. Krendo, you should be fine. He's got...
The good thing about this beam is it persists through the turn, so if anyone, after the move phase, if anyone walks through it, they get hit.
Something for everyone.
That's what happened to the sniper, dude.
Alright, he's dropping an air crate on your head, Krendor.
Yeah, a little scratchy.
Something for everyone.
Ow.
Yeah, oh god, how'd she get 70? She turtled and everything. Where'd you get all that HP from? Fuck. Wish I could toss her into your beam.
I'm actually gonna rotate it. I'm gonna turn it, yeah.
Do you see where I can throw her right onto you?
Yep.
I'm gonna throw her onto you. Okay, I'm gonna do that.
Incandescent eruption.
I also don't know where their Nyx is anymore, because he's respawned, I believe. She's gonna ult. Oh, fuck, this is gonna hurt. Ow. Holy damage. Oh, I thought that would hurt her more than it did. Oh, hey, Nyx.
Oh, I found him.
Okay, this isn't looking good for me. Or Sam, for that matter.
I might live.
Go down without a fight.
Depending on who they focus here.
Your soul disintegrates.
All right, so she missed. That's good. She didn't kill you.
Shocking.
No, she's shocking.
Right in his face. What the fuck? Did he think it would go through walls?
Yeah, maybe.
Man, I ain't. I have no plan after this.
Turns left.
Let's just dash to there.
Yeah.
Damn, he went that
way.
Oh,
there he is.
Charging atoms.
Cluster fudge.
Oh no, that's gonna hurt.
Four turns remaining.
Alright, Sam, do you see where I'm able to... Oh, that'll happen afterwards. I'm just gonna throw her into you guys.
I'm gonna fill her with lead first.
Okay.
Slow and steady.
We got to kill two of them anyway, so.
A little something unexpected.
That Nyx is pretty low over there on the right. Oh, Jesus, that's a cleave.
Bow to my
Oh, boy. Oh, I think this might kill her. Yeah. Yeah, now we just gotta focus that Nyx down.
Three turns remaining.
Got him in my sights.
Is he definitely in that one?
I'm guessing.
You know you're gonna hit the person that's like right here, right?
Probably.
But we'll both hit them, so then it'll look like we meant it.
Yeah. Oof.
Plasma infusions.
Oof.
You're gonna feel all kinds
all according to plan.
In my sights.
Oh, oh lord. Oh. Well, at least we can confirm he's still in there.
Two turns remaining.
Krendel?
Yeah, just playing.
Are you flashing?
Right, yeah.
Flashing.
I'm out of here.
Dodge is in trouble. Do you have anything? I guess ult works. Wait, Dodger, rotate it to hit Nyx. That's right.
Back into the nightmares.
Too late.
I can take the heat.
Let's go faster. No matter where you go, I'll blow you apart.
Oof, that's old.
Had the shield on though.
Oh no.
Redemption comes to you.
Alright.
There's a spunker down there.
One turn remaining.
I can't. Oh no. I can't do anything. Whatever.
Yo, are you diving on that guy?
I'm just running at him. I don't have a dash or anything. All my moves are on cooldown.
Okay.
So I'm just gonna chase him.
I think we can...
Well, I mean, it's the last turn, so won't we win by like... Oh, that might kill me.
Steady.
Oh god, this is gonna kill me. Are they about to tie it back up?
No.
Just stay right there.
Okay.
All right. I need a new punching bag.
I think I'm gonna. Oh no! All right.
We did it. Okay.
All right.
It said last turn. Why were you like, no?
I don't know. I thought we had to get to this first to five regardless.
No. Hell yeah.
I was wrong.
Vaporize him.
Jesus, Dodger took so much damage. I'm the tank.
That sounds like a job for the Gremolitions.
Looks like a job for Lockwood.
Sorry, I'm just picking a thing.
I should probably look at my mods.
Dancing shoes.
I hope you got your dancing shoes on.
Interesting. Do I read chat? Of course I read chat.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Of course I read chat.
No.
Yeah.
I should share everyone for a red theme. Onions and my peanut butter and jelly? No.
What the fuck is wrong with people?
That's fucked up.
That's good shit.
I like that Dr. Finn skin. It's like a shrimp or a lobster. Times though. And roll. Bingo.
dude.
Look at that. Back just in time.
Just in time to get fucked.
It's actually my
name. Someone failed to connect.
Why do people keep failing?
I don't know. It was their Knicks, right?
The New York Knicks?
I don't know how good an AI Knicks is.
Yeah, the New York Knicks.
The New York NIX, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Oh.
These fucking cones of damage. God damn it.
This won't hurt a bit.
Ow. That's not gonna help.
You didn't think I had it in me, did you?
Oh, shit. Ow. Jesus Christ. You hide,
he'll see. Joke's on them, I'm not moving this turn.
Joke's on them, I am moving this turn. Oh god. God damn it. I had just such big hopes for the AoE.
Fire the big boy. Fire it up.
I wish oh, she went right through the trap?
Yeah, she took damage for it too.
Oh god, I'm in trouble. Let's see where this Nyx went off to.
Yeah, should we just go chase him?
Well, I mean, I gotta get out of here. Dodger, I wouldn't waste that bubble on me. I'm gonna dash.
Launching the big one!
Launching the big one.
What? That wasn't. Oh, it's because he's right on top of that position. God damn it. Didn't even think about that. Maybe he should have put the bubble on me. Ah! I was so wrong! Oh, I mean.
Capture and control systems.
Oh, okay, maybe my dash was good.
Now you're in cover.
I'm not gonna get hit by that rocket. Trying to see if I could angle it. Fuck it, I'll just shoot her. I might die here. Oh, I'm definitely gonna die here.
Well, I'll be streaming ukulele when it comes out. I hope to stream it before it comes out.
Oh. Whoa!
Right between the eyes.
Try and hide. It'll do you no good.
Ow.
3, 2, 1, fire!
Why didn't this Nyx move? What's his game? What is wrong with you? You're like, oh boy, made my chili. That was some good chili. Time for ice cream. We're having a good Tuesday night.
Now you see me. Now you.
Uh-oh.
All right, I'm gonna get hit by that.
Are you running right through it? Oh, trick shot.
Stand next to each other.
Bouncing.
Oh my damage.
Stop hitting me.
She's got a rocket jump away, right? She's got a rocket jump and a blink. There's no way she's staying there. Oh god, fuck. If I had more wait, I had more time. There's no way she's staying there.
Rock and roll.
Oh god, I didn't get my move phase in. God damn it.
Ah, shit. You missed the turn.
Oh, the predictions!
Did you go?
I think so. Oh,
oh
come
my
on.
God.
Nice. Oh, you think you're tough? Ow.
Everything's blowing up.
The problem was I didn't take a fucking move phase. Rocket chick.
Aggression detected.
Have my eyes
yep.
closed.
Oh god, Krendor, I think you might die.
Nuh-uh.
I don't know.
Fuck and fall.
Yeah, it's not looking. Right. Yep.
I'm dead.
Top of the world.
Yeah, okay. Nick still has a blink, so he's probably gonna blink. And I'm gonna try to predict the blink, and I'm so confident in my predictions that I'm gonna taunt.
Don't touch that.
Unless this fucker puts up a shield wall.
You stay right where we can see.
What?
That's
he
a,
didn't.
That's
a doozy. That's oh, a no, prep, it's not that's a... Yeah, okay, he didn't dash yet.
No, that's a prep level move. So if he dashes, yeah. He dies now.
Okay, I didn't predict it right anyway, so the taunt's gonna be very embarrassing. Wait, why didn't I taunt?
I mean, it's kind of a good thing, right?
What's happening? Oh lord, I'm locked in and I'm moving through it.
Well, you had a bubble shield on this.
Yeah, I realize.
I was too young to die.
Who are you kidding? You're old as hell.
You're old as hell, mate.
Right, I'm blinking onto this Hawk chick. With my
yeah,
old...
I'm also going to see Hawk chick.
Shadow well, I mean, Stu I'm just subscribed. Thanks, Shadow Stu. Swag.
Whatever it takes.
Shadow Stu.
Motherfucker.
Going all out.
Hello.
That's right.
You look a little fishy.
Eels. Oh, I didn't realize that this rocket chick was 5 HP over here. He's probably gonna jump to Bird Chick and put up his shield, if I had to guess.
Didn't expect this, did you?
Or that.
Sink or swim.
Strategy, slice and dice.
Oh my god, the predict.
What a legend.
Hey-o.
Boosh. Oh, I should be able to get like a triple ricochet onto this guy. Shield guy's got ult. I don't remember what his ult is though.
He like dives somewhere and puts his shield up.
That's it. That's his normal move.
He like no, he like dashes across the screen and shields during prep phase instead of normal. Tricks on you. And it does damage.
Normal move, I thought.
No, his move's exactly the same as your ult, except he puts a shield up at the end.
Okay. Is he gonna use it?
Nope.
No. Bag and tag you myself. Oh, don't push him towards me. I don't want that. Oh, what a pull.
Threw a mine as well.
We got these guys. We've got these guys locked down. I should be able to kill him with this. Unless he uses his blink. He's probably going to blink. Am I kidding? Because he's going to blink. I'm just trusting that that knight's not retarded. Alright, well, I outplayed myself. Congratulations.
Yeah, he's not blocking.
Oh no, okay, I didn't waste it. Good. Oh, I see what you mean with the ult now. We're just like, fuck shield, Gal, let's go for
nades. Yeah, we knew, we knew.
You can hide from me. Oh, that's an ult. You're dead. Oh lordy.
60?
Oh, he had the mod that makes you do more damage if you're under half HP. Okay. Hello, Rocket Chick. Rocket Chick has ult, so it might be wise to use a dash if you have one. On.
Or ult.
Ah, that's gonna hit me. And that's gonna hit me. I think I'm gonna die. Oh. Jesus Christ. Ugh, I don't like his face.
Give him the ham sandwich.
Give him the dozy dough. Ow. Oh god damn it, Nick is fucking oh no.
Looks like that seals the heal.
Thanks for the bubble.
Getting an edge.
Well, that bubble's suddenly seeming wasted.
Explosives everywhere.
That bubble's seeming very wasted.
No.
Thanks for the bubble, blinks out.
What the? I got a bubble, just a shield.
Yeah, but you didn't need it. You didn't take damage that turn.
I'm bouncing out of here.
You gonna give a fuck about that? Huh?
Probably, it weakens you.
I never leave you high and dry.
Oof.
Oh man, that feels good. Ouch!
Oh lordy. Later.
My official!
Uh-oh. Oh no.
Five turns left. Stay focused.
See, this guy's gonna shield.
Probably. He's probably gonna do that.
He's probably gonna make a big time play that I'm ready for.
Right. Okay. I hope you're ready. Hope you're ready, man.
Mm-hmm.
We are unstoppable.
Yep.
Yo, the fucking reeds.
Where's she gonna let? Landing right next to me.
Am I gonna do anything else tonight? I'll probably play my World of Warcraft World Quest things.
Alright, no, Rocket Chick's got no escapes for what it's worth. So he's got a batten down the hatches DPS wise right on her. Alright, I can do 30. Great, we'll see if this is enough. She's got no escapes. And he's locked. I don't think he can block this. I think we got her. Yeah, Krendo, you should just fucking lie low.
That's what I'm doing. I'm popping my shrimp.
Oh, motherfucker.
Caged like the animal you are.
Oh no, this is gonna hurt a lot. We may have been the one getting played. We were the ones getting played all along, Sam. I think we're gonna lose. Yeah, we just lost.
Yep.
Holy shit.
Well,
we
are we fighting over?
Everything! Didn't think, like, some of them could hit us, I guess. Damn.
Not all of us can be the...
Oh, man, I didn't participate, like, at all.
Notice how, like, we always lose when Krendor is Gremlins?
Weird.
You mean the two
there
times
might be a correlation.
Gremlins?
Yeah, the two times, there's a correlation.
100%.
With causation.
There's not a big enough sample size, IMO.
Nah, I think like... that's big enough. As a scientist, I think there's a big enough sample size to confirm that you should stop playing Gremlins.
Now, listen here. Wait, who's this?
Target.
He's a Rampart.
Rampart? That's the shield guy.
Oh.
Do you want to play the shield guy?
No.
Okay, well, why'd you bring him up?
Because I unlocked a
taunt. Do you know how to play Rask?
I know of him.
Okay.
He's heard,
good enough.
He's heard tales of the mighty Rask.
Speed him.
Hey, I'm going to play the Wizard of Oz.
I'd rather you play the Rask. Rask is pretty straightforward. Tell Krendo to stick up griefing. Yeah, dude, stop griefing us. You're gonna get subbed in for an AI.
Haunts me to this day.
we go.
Alright, they got no tank, just like us. In fact, our teams are somewhat similar.
Five, four, three, two, one. Mission starting.
Back in business.
Right. All right, Sam, we're moving right next to each other. That is dangerous.
Getting the goods.
Oh lordy. You know Lockwood right there, so I guess I'll just shoot him.
Time for the unveil.
I'm always one step ahead.
Hunkering down.
Uh-oh, okay, we're good.
Shot in the dark.
Two guns are better.
Okay! That's a good first shot. That's also good as well, Krendor, I guess.
Yo, coach, I found him.
Sick of boy.
Uh-oh.
So, what is dying?
Goddamn Hawk. Oh god, they're fucking Bolton.
Ramsey Bolton.
They're Roose Bolton in the fuck out of here. Alright, I think he ran to this cover. I'm just gonna shoot vaguely.
I view.
Okay.
Ramsey Bolton.
I'm gonna get dunked on by this fucking thing.
You are about to get dunked hard.
Hope your atoms are as icky as the last guy's.
What? Where'd they go? Oh, got him. Oh, damage. Oh, hey, boys. Didn't see you over here. Let me just shoot everyone. Motherfucker.
Bust a move, more like bust a rhymes.
Wanna see a trick?
Watch oh, I don't think he dashed out of my cone.
Line up. Nice and
nope.
Oh my god, you hit everyone.
That was like 115 points of damage right out the gate.
The chase is all.
Ow! What did you do, Krendor? Right, nothing. Okay. I think I'm gonna take a lot of damage.
Run to me if you can, me love. We're gonna move
on my way!
Okay.
you're not tickling.
Oh, that's what that does.
Yeah, you didn't do no what tricks. You were supposed to. Oh, he hit that chick.
Yeah, yeah. Gonna massage your atoms apart.
Uh-oh.
You hide, he'll see.
Oh, I've got ult.
That's an eagle.
Keep off my- There's an eagle. Oh. Ow. Oh, this is perfect.
This is my health, not yours, friend.
Got this one easy, dude.
I got this one in the bag. Unless Hawk Chick jumps away, which he's 100% going to do, so I'm probably going to waste this, but fucking YOLO. Going in, guns blazing. Oh. Damn it.
Oh.
Oof.
Zap him. Oof. You'll give him the zap.
Oof.
I'll give you one.
Oof. They're all very low.
They are very low.
Hmm.
Give him the zap. Move the swag. Lights, pick up the chance. Johnson.
Action.
All according to plan. I think I'm gonna die this turn, though. So that sucks.
This calls for something extra.
I don't think I am.
No, you're good.
Special treatment.
No, I am not. They are definitely gonna shoot me.
No, you're good.
No, they're gonna shoot me.
Oh, they're gonna get blasted in the ass.
We'll feel that later.
Yeah, I'm dead.
I'll show you a thing or two.
Yep.
Oh yeah, you're dead.
The difference is you guys, the rest of you guys are pretty healthy, mostly Krendor. And they're all very low.
Hmm. That person's there.
Yeah, they're healing over here.
Oh, is that all you got? I saved this one special. Root them out.
Oh, I think Dodgers might die.
Give them moves.
Ooh, good shit, good shit. Oh, she's dead as. Wait, she has a blink, I think? Yeah, she's got a blink, so like. Oh no, she's got her escape, so careful how we handle this. Where did Rocket Chick go? Yeah, whatever.
I'm gonna tag her, then she's gonna dash and she's gonna kill herself.
That'd be nice. Or she's gonna kill Dodger and. Oh.
Classic.
The fucking reads.
Maneuvers. Oh, I found Rocket Chick. She's over here.
Look at this doofus.
You probably don't want to do anything this turn and just sprint to the health. It's up to you.
Watch and learn.
Ace in the hole.
How did this chick heal so much? I thought she was like dead.
Let's get creative.
Krendor, you realize that like is a melee range move, right?
Yeah, but he was in melee range and then he moved.
Krendor, come on. If you're gonna troll me, man, I don't have to take this.
He was in melee range.
You don't have to lie to me, all right? It's fine.
He's fine.
He was there.
Grab
somebody
the,
from chat's on the other team.
Grab the health, honey, not the...
He said, GG, our Lockwood is suicidal.
I can make you taller if you...
I guess Lockwood did just jump in.
Ooh, what else you got?
You. I needed that.
Ooh.
Oh, I don't think I'm gonna hit it. Fuck.
Well, he just wasted, like, every dash he's ever had.
He's got a... He's still got a blink. Oh! I didn't know Quark was there! Rocket Chick has her ult, so, like, I guess be ready to get the fuck out if you have to.
You should grab that health and we'll let this time.
I think I'm gonna do something big here.
Rocket Chick's right here, Quark's there, he's there. Whatever faces is like respawning up there somewhere.
Aren't you sweet?
Or Bird Chick's like in here or somewhere. Oh, it's just me. That's fine. Wait, I'm gonna die. That's not fine. It'd be more impressive if it was... Oh, Jesus Christ. Nice. Ow. I'm still gonna die probably.
It stings, but it's worth it. For me, not you.
Oh, no. Yeah, I'm dead as fuck. 70 damage? What the fuck? Damage. Oof.
That's damage.
Oh no, I didn't mean to run there.
Get used to that.
Bird Chick has ult. Watch yourself. Especially Krendor. If you've got your blink back to target, that'd be good. This is anyone's game. And by anyone's, I mean ours.
And by ours, you mean theirs.
No, look at those mad jukes. Woo. Krendor's the only one on our team right now that's low enough to, like, be an issue. And she just wasted her ulti. Yep. So, good shit. Never mind, she read you like a fucking fiddle, man. She read you like a goddamn fiddle. Oh, hello, enemy. Good to see you there. Who to shoot and how to do it.
Showtime.
Oh my god, I get to use this thing for 3 turns?
Hell yeah.
It goes up by 5 damage every turn. So now it's gonna do 15 extra damage.
Holy shit. If I'd known you were gonna laser through, I would have fucking shot Rocket Chick.
Oh my god, they're on 1 health, 2 health, and 9 health. Are you serious?
Oh, this is asking for me to get a triple kill, baby.
Alright.
Stay on target.
Where did Lockwood run off to? Oh, he's just over there. Yeah, whatever.
Time to get messy.
Have you got, Hawk Girl?
I should have both of them, or I'm ulting through- No, Hawk Girl's gonna jump. If you could hit her with that slow thab.
Oh, I'm hitting everyone but Hawk Girl.
Okay, well, she's gonna just jump away from me, so... What?! But she's where- But she's where I'm at! That should hit her! I predicted. I hit no one. That's so frustrating.
It's too late.
Oh, well, she jumped into her bullshit. That's what happens, Hawk Chick. That's what happens.
Four turns remaining.
You don't have any more escapes. You're Missy.
Dudes, you got a... Unless you just want to... I mean,
she should blink. She should probably blink.
No, if she kills him, we win.
I mean, I'm going to kill this chick up here anyway. No need to give them, like, a chance to come back. No, they can't come back. Well, no reason to give them a kill. I should be able to kill this chick over here. Don't feed their egos.
Well, no, she can kill him. Then we win the game. What do you mean?
No, but I can kill this chick up here, and then she won't die.
All right, cool. We'll kill two then, and then we win.
Yeah, get one.
All right, you didn't kill that chick.
No, that's not the shot that I'm shooting.
Oh, by the way, this is the biggest read of all time.
What a play.
What a play.
What a play.
He was already dead, though. Duke's killed him.
If your what a body play.
Feels like it's ripping apart, that means it's working.
What
a read.
Victory.
That's a V for victory.
One normal step for me. One
already back in my place, boys.
Look at that. Damn.
Holy shit. 500 and 600 damage dealt.
Oh.
And Krendar was there as well.
I was there.
Their quark did 22 total damage.
Here we go.
I don't know if that's like a good thing or like a bad quark thing.
Well, you can be tethered to one ally and one enemy, so that's bad.
I'm gonna play.
Alright, I have to do like one more game. Wait, Krendar, you can't be Lockwood. I'm Lockwood.
Why?
What do you mean?
I
why?
I Lockwood though.
No, I've been Lockwood. I'm locked in as Lockwood.
Yeah,
I've been Lockwood for the past matches.
Yeah, Lockwood.
No.
Fine, whatever. I'll be Blackburn.
Just mix all over again. Except for I need to level Lockwood to 5 to do this season challenge, and you don't care about this game, so I'm playing Lockwood. Good.
Looking at cool mini fridges.
Cool mini fridges?
Cool. They're all cool. Is...
Get out!
There's one that's like Han Solo. Like Frozen.
Oh, you're looking at like novelty mini fridges.
No, I'm just looking at mini fridges in general, but like different.
Why are you looking at cool? Okay.
Because I want one for my office.
Right.
I was like, when you said cool, I was thinking like, yeah, I found this cool mini fridge. It's got like a freezer and like a fridge part, and it comes with like a veggie tray.
No, like, oh,
that is pretty cool.
There's a really cool
I found Han Solo Frozen. I was like,
it's a really cool one that's like as well. A Marshall amp, like a guitar amp.
I missed when a sub 19 minutes ago. Weezilla.
It looks really
shit, Weezilla. If you're still here. Thank you for subscribing. One. Swag. Also, Count Reek Ab resub 15 months in a row. Thanks, Count Reek Ab. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
All right. Swag. This should be interesting.
Your team is ready.
There's mermaids dead on the desk.
Oh.
Yeah, they're off.
That's Dr. Finn. Without his legs.
You can zoom in a lot more in this game than I thought you'd be able to. I was like inside of the body. Where are they? What the fuck? Usually they show themselves. This is concerning.
Strategy.
No, that means one of us is gonna wander into like all four of them.
Launching the big one.
Oh no, I'm going right into that. Oh, the reeds!
Doubled explosions is
double explosion.
Entropy.
Fall off.
Gather.
The reeds.
Hey, what I do to you?
That's a lot of people.
Tempted to take this hit and just unload on these guys.
That's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna unload on them.
I'm gonna take a big hit from this thing. That actually,
do a shield. Can you do?
Yeah,
that?
I have a fucking shield. I know what I'm talking about.
I'm gonna shield as well. Yeah, I'll shield as well.
Fuck, they're also turtling.
Uh-oh.
What am I doing, the Conquer stream? I'm doing that in like the weekend after this weekend, probably.
Explosives everywhere!
So that's like the...
Fuck, that's gonna hurt.
Early 20 something. Shot in the dark. I don't know the exact date.
Oof.
I give, and I take away.
Throwing a nade!
Good shit.
I'm tired and mean, dropped 250 bits.
Oh no!
And said, there's a revolution happening right now. Ha ha ha. A revolution? What?
What?
Oh, no.
Is that supposed to be a funny joke?
Is that supposed to be a goof or something?
Cause I ain't laughing.
I ain't laughing about these jokes.
Courage above cowardice.
This chick thinks I'm gonna shoot her. That's adorable.
Classic.
Ah, fuck! The reeds. Ow, I forgot about those. I might die.
Bet you didn't see that coming.
Now Sam's gonna die.
All I read was that all the mods were talking about mods Listen, I don't give a shit about mod. As long as you're modding the chat, that's all that matters to me. I don't care about anything else that goes on. But if my chat's not being modded, then shit's gonna happen. Everyone gets unmodded. That's how it works.
Hello?
Hello?
God, my net died for a sec.
Advancing.
Shit, dude. I guess it's fine.
Time stands. Pop that haste.
Why did you do that? But you're not. Are you gonna shoot something at least? Oh my god, you read me like a goddamn book.
I'll give you one shot.
Absolution waits.
Oh, why would you steal it?
I know you missed these fists in your face.
Alright, wait. I'm gonna make a big time play right here.
Yeah, I gotta teleport. Because I'm just getting hunted down at this point.
We're gonna blast him.
Go, go, go.
You know that's not gonna hit one of them, right?
That's why you read it like a book.
Oh, fuck. That's gonna hit none of them, right?
Hey, got him.
Just reward.
Jesus Christ.
Rebellious little insects.
We don't know where their Lockwood is. Oh, there he is. Oh god, Sam, that is one way to make an entrance. Rocket Chick has ult. Might be wise to use evasive maneuvers if you have them. Krendar, I'm looking at you with a blink.
No, I'm fine.
Oh, she didn't ult. Well, I guess you were right.
That's the punch I needed.
Oh no. I'm surrounded.
Right.
But when you're surrounded,
that's when you're the most on top.
This when you believe in yourself.
No surrender.
I wish you had your airstrike right now. That'd be like a cleanup, but how does this chick ever ult charge?
Fire from the heavens.
Oh.
Oh, this ought to do the
right.
It's too late.
Interesting.
Time spraying.
Good blink.
Shoot.
Clap them good.
Clap your goddamn hands and believe in yourself.
Yeah, okay.
Because heaven ain't for the wicked.
Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, okay, Jesus.
You think you're going to heaven?
Uh-oh.
For the wicked.
Oh, well, Sam expected it. Krendor didn't. Luckily, he had a grenade and then died.
It's alright, I only took
64 damage. 64
damage?
What the fuck?
She popped might, that's why.
Okay. Well, at least they wasted that on Krendor as well.
They double-owed him.
Yeah.
It worked.
And I'm gonna focus this healer chick then. Let's put this up there. Oh wait.
Yeah.
Can she climb that wall? Eh, I don't give a shit. Sam, if you have your knockback, I don't suppose you do.
I do not.
Yeah, okay. I was gonna say knock her through my trap, but...
Death from above.
I'll hit the GG button, I don't give a shit.
You've done it now. I guess that means I'm dead? They want me GG. Oh my god, they've absolutely read me, dude.
Right. Ah, oh, she totally climbed the wall.
A bullet to the brain.
Choose a movement location. Will I Am and Britney, bitch.
What?
Don't you remember Will I Am and Britney, bitch?
No.
The song?
No. Oh yeah, the song. Of course. Why didn't I think of the famous song that I know? Will I Am and Britney, bitch. Oh my god.
They're gonna try and kill me.
How do you not remember?
I have nothing to remember. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
It was a classic. All right.
Oh yeah.
Honestly, I'm sick and tired of your unintelligence of the music genre.
Right. Oh god, she fucking hit me too.
The sting of entropy.
No, if only I'd have been in that.
Yeah. Yeah, well, you are. You're gonna live, Sam! Don't let anyone ever tell you you can't live forever. Alright, I'm ulting on Rocket Chick, but she's probably gonna blink out of the way. So that sucks. And you better shit on that healer chick.
Don't worry, I'm gonna give you some of the big time plays, the most biggest
plays.
Yeah,
show me
saw.
Those kind of plays that you've been thinking about all day, every day. Ah, oh, that bitch healed! God damn it.
Brenda, where's the fucking airstrike, bruh?
You're a cut. Well, not airstrike, but here comes a double barrel roll.
Here comes the pop and lock.
Hey, don't go spoiling me.
Wait,
now.
When does it come? Oh, Sam's dead. Oh, that was pretty good. That was pretty good.
Yeah.
Oh, it's not enough. It's not enough healing. Oh, lordy. I'm in trouble now. Well, at least they wasted everything on Sam. Ah, what the...
Woof.
What the fuck happened to me? Oh, that was her heal. Alright, well, these people are very low HP if you got, like, I don't know, Krendor, an airstrike or something.
I have an airship.
Right.
Alright, but where do I want to use that airship? I'm gonna vote right here.
I'm probably gonna die. That guy's gonna jump out of the way. I feel like this may have been a really wasted opportunity.
Here we go,
yeah.
Ah, shit.
Yeah. At least you might hit Lockhart. Yeah, you're gonna hit Lockhart and maybe kill him. Or Lockwood, whatever his name is. Nope.
Okay. That's good.
Well, you're gonna get him with the second hit if he doesn't blink out. It's fucking. Okay, so you're spawning on the techie boys.
He's got no escapes, too.
Okay. Well, the thing is you have, like, a move turn first, so...
My move is follow him.
Oh, God, Krendor. Oh, God, he read me like a book.
My eyes closed.
JK. What? Damage. There you go. There you go. Alright, we can't let that healer chick get away, because she's getting away.
I'll give her the old Naderino. That's what I like to call it.
In position.
And we just gotta find, oh no, Rocket Chick spawning on Sam.
Shop like the 4th of July.
I don't know if he'll out-heal your damage, Sam, unless you're ulting him. Oh, that might do it. The desperation bombs.
Fire in the hole!
Ho!
What? Wait, what? She's right there! What are you doing? What are you trying to predict? Oh, he's not desperation bombing.
I'm unstoppable, bitch!
Oh, okay.
Sometimes, when you predict... You become
right,
a dick.
We've got her. We've got her kind of caged in. All right. We just gotta not fuck this up.
All right. Let's see.
Em's just gotta not, you know, get fucked right over there.
You know what?
Because she's right behind you, Sim.
I know, but she's gonna rocket jump.
I don't think she is. She's full HP.
Oh, the heels!
I'm out. Oh.
Think I hit her?
No, no, you didn't. It was a good effort though.
Oh, the reads!
That's a better read than Peyton Manning on 3rd and 4.
Now, Crendor, she's right there, alright?
I see it.
This is for you,
This bud's for you.
This one's for you, Junior.
Why would you drink Budweiser?
I don't know, man. Why would you drink piss water? I don't know. It's all that's available, that's all I can think of.
Maybe it's just the cheapest thing.
It's cheap, and it's usually available. Brendo,
you got her?
Yeah, I got her.
Yo, look at this bitch. Who do you think you are?
Rocket Chick has ult. We gotta finish this up quick.
She just got 15 health.
Yeah, but we just gotta clean it up quick. Alright, just kill her and we're in. Everyone else, just stay alive. Initializing repairs.
3 turns left.
It's really hard to kill her because she's like here out of range.
Shit. I don't know then. Krendor's the best player on the enemy team. Oh my god, she's gonna take me out. I don't think I have any escapes. Oh wait, I'll have my ult if I don't die here. I don't have high hopes. Alright, I'm gonna ult through Rocket Chick and hopefully kill her.
She has a blink.
Turns remaining.
I have to ult away anyway. Where do you think she'll blink?
Oh my god, I've got her. No, 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 all no, right. No.
Ult to safety. I'm coming in hot with a bacon donut in this scenario.
What are you talking about? Bacon donut?
I get the prep shot. If she blinks, she'll kill herself, and she's definitely going to blink.
And right. I've right. got the swag shot if she doesn't wrap it
but
up.
But she might also ult.
What is wrap it up. That? We're going home.
Wait, solitary confinement for you. Oh yeah, she's definitely gonna blink. Yep. Oh no, she ulted. Well, I'm still out of
wrap
here.
It up.
Matter.
Bacon donut.
Bacon donut, pack it up. Whiff both. Well, she's gonna hit Krendor, but...
Doesn't even matter how hard you try, keep that in mind. We left
you. Why would she not blink? That desperation,
well,
man.
That's good, we covered all bases, because like, she didn't blink, she died. If she blinked, she died.
Well, like, why would she ult is what I don't get. Cause, like, it was so clear that I was gonna ult.
You win.
It was the only thing I had left to do was to ult. Oh well, I'll take it. 576 damage done? Hell yeah, I'm getting better at Lockhart.
I took 640 damage.
Keep calling him Lockhart because of Joe's character in Ark. I just want to call him Lockhart.
I'm proud of our team and I'm proud of our teamwork.
Yeah, I'm also proud, and I'm so proud of it that I'm going to leave on a high.
Yeah, I'm
probably out.
Yeah, we're all out.
We're all out.
Out of here.
I gotta
fucking get me out of here. Get me the fuck out.
Bop, 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 bop.
Alright, I'm gonna go finish up installing gears.
Alright.
So I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Goodbye.
See you later.
Ow.
I'm gonna do a couple of world quests in the World of Warcraft here.
Thanks.
Shining Craig Forest resubbing 4 months in a row. Thank you, Shining Craig Forest, and says yay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Swag.
Swag.
Swag. What are you doing? Oh, he left. Classic. Research complete on my order advancement. Nice. World boss. Wait, it's Withered Gym again? I thought it just was Withered Gym. Really? And then a high mountain. Alright, well, that's one. Alright, so we're already up here. Let's go do it then.
What brings you here?
Withered Gym.
Farewell.
Oh, they goofed. Well, that's fine with me. Maybe he'll give me some sweet loot. What else we got here? Yeah, high mountain. Oh shit, I need those legs. And swag. Yeah, my legs are only 830. My belt's only 830. Everything else is at least like 840. It's mainly just the pants and belt. Alright, let's go.
Our enemies outnumber us.
Oh yeah, I should download the World Quest add-on thing.
The enemies have spawned.
Oh god. Wait, did they already kill him?
Let me show you how it's done.
Get out of here! There he is, Withered Gym. There we go. And with that, now I just chill here. Wait, what? He reset. Oh my god. God, I hate it. I just want to get Withered Gym. That's all I want. And over here. I know I can't solo him, but I want to run in, tag him, and let everyone else do it. That's the secret. Oh yeah, I gotta change the game. World of Warcraft. World of Nerdcraft. The thing is, right? I'm not what's wrong with the game. What's wrong with the game is when I go to like help and then everyone just kills you. I'm like, I'm gonna do the world boss, and everyone's like, kill him. That's what's wrong. I just wanna get my world boss thing. And I'm not gonna live through it, so it's like, whatever, man. Let them do it. And you'll just keep dying otherwise, and you won't get credit. Pretty sure I just went like all the way around when I should have just like jumped down. Alright. Let's see what he's at. Alright, people still fighting. Good. And it appears nobody's actually killing him. They're just PvPing at him. So that's neat. Great. Appears everyone's just kind of PvPing at another gym. Cool. Well. That's neat. Yeah, pretty sure they're not even gonna do it. Everyone's just PvPing outside. T4 with the group finder. I mean, these people, like, I'm just gonna get ganked again. Here's the thing, I wouldn't mind finding a group for it, right? I wouldn't mind queuing up, finding a group, being like, whatever. If it wasn't just like PvP Fest 2016 right now.
We have a target for you in this area. Be vigilant.
It's all horde here. There we go. All right. He reset again! Oh my god. Screw it, I don't even care. Alright, now there's people here. Alright, I think now we're doing it. Now there's Alliance here. What UI am I using? I'm using one I made myself. Why does he keep resetting? Is he bugged or something? Like what? Is everyone just dying?
Beware.
There we go, now we're rolling.
Beware.
Now we're doing it. Go team.
Beware.
Hooray! I got gold. Get out of here! Now I am gone. I'm almost honored with the wardens. I still got a couple to go there to get revered. And then night falling. I'm almost halfway to revered. Let's see, what else is there to do here? I can do that.
Del Nadris.
Get out of here. my god. What an amazing video. Hold on. Alright, guys. What, the Koreans were on Twitch fails after you hosted them? I didn't see that. What was that? What did they do? Here, look at this. What do I gotta do here? Prowlers, meow. Gotta do those. I can do the fishing one.
The ancient grounds of Lothian have long been abandoned. Now our ancestral land is overrun with beasts. I cannot bear to see it in such a state. Please make it right again, champion.
It wasn't a fail, they were just on there. What were they on there for? Like, what did they do?
Oh, there's treasure in those parts.
Oh, shit. It's the pack leader. Like big time fail, and it's like it's not really a fail. The shit. I forgot to do that. Oh god, everything's popping open. This. Oh, another insignia. So now, a little bit higher up, 500 more. All right. Man, it's lagging right now. This server. I'm on EU, so that'll do it. Two more.
You have my gratitude. The stones of Lothian may once again know peace thanks to
you. I got upgraded robes that I don't need. Awesome. Awesome. Well, they're not too bad. Big T 5535. I almost said 5355. Big T 5535 to subscribe 2 months in a row. Thanks, Big T. 1, 2. Swag. Let's equip the old fishing pole. Do the fishing quest. Can I live in Chicago? Yeah, dude, Cubs won. Happy about that. Oh my god, really? This shitlord Murloc. It's time to get rid of the thing. I'm on both. I have a US and an EU. Ah, nice. I got a thingy. We should get donuts. Okay. We can get donuts right after I complete this world quest. Yeah. Let's go get the Heart of Zinazari. I'm on E right now. Oh wait, this is the instance quest. Damn it. I guess I just go slay ghost mages then. That's dumb. Dan's Gaming, Dan Amazing and Dan Triggered things are what I base the new sloth sub badges after. Cause I was looking at all the sub badges and I saw those on Dan's Gaming thing and I was like, Dan, our animator, what if we kinda did something like this where a sloth just got a bigger and bigger smile until he went insane? And Dan was like, I like it. And then that's what we did. Or I can do this one. Leodrath as allies and constructs. That seems like a lot. Hey, what is it here? There's the chest. Nice.
The Nightborn Leodrath seems to have received reinforcements from Suramar.
Greetings.
They have reason to believe that the renegade Nightfallen have come to Azuna to escape their grasp. Though they were once my kin, they have become as an evil that I cannot abide in my lands. You know what you must do.
That song was really big when I was like in 8th grade.
I'm a lucky, be what I wanna be, be what I wanna be. If I work hard at it, if I work hard at it, I'll be where I wanna be, I'll be where I wanna be. On a walking, be what I wanna be.
Oh god. Whoa, I'm going the wrong way! Ah, shit. Oh my god, saving the day. Thank you, stranger. Oh yeah, I got full Amalarn. Right now I've got all that. Gotta reactivate these thingies.
Boing.
I love this area. It's a really chill area. Big Bad Teddy just subscribed. Thanks, Big Bad Teddy. Swag. Jumping on down. What am I at? I need two more things and four more allies. Three more things. Alright. Now I just need two more allies and one more thing, which is over there. And one more thing. Oh, there's one. Die.
Pity that Leodrath escaped, but you've delivered a blow to the Nightborn that they will not soon forget.
Awesome.
The denizens of Azuna thank you.
Amazing. Totally cool. Now we just gotta go back to Court of Ferondus. Turn it in.
Thanks.
And we'll be good.
Azeroth must not fall. Remember, nothing is more important than the Legion's destruction. Do not give in.
Teru just subscribed. Thanks, Teru. Swag. Teru, what is... Gmart just linked a thing in chat. I'm Joe Jonas, former flat iron hair model. Ask me anything. Apparently Joe Jonas did an AMA on Reddit. Right. Okay, let's turn this in. Legendary, here we come. Legendary, here we come. This is what you've been waiting for. The legendary world quest turn-in. Oh boy, here it comes. Here comes the legendary. This is it. Big time legendary right here, right
Can
now.
Can I assist you? May the stars guide you.
And we'll take our artifact power first. And bloop! I got an 840 belt. You know what? I need that belt. I need an 840 belt. Inside an 830 belt. So that works out. And then, now I just gotta replace the paints. Which I might be able to do with one of the other quests I was gonna do. Shit, dude. I'll take it. Let's go back to the Mage Hall.
Oh my god. Really? 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 Oh my god, really? 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 Oh my god. This piece of shit warrior! Alright. Dude, Flip, I know you're watching the stream. You're the one. You're the one here yesterday or whatever, whatever it was. That was, doing that shit. Or you're just fighting me out in the wild, or whatever. Alright, so instead, we're just gonna mount up. And we're gonna fly. And by fly, I mean port over here. Hey, got him. Tricked ya. Tricked him. There we go. Glittering treasure, now done. Oh yeah, I got the toy. Barnacle encrusted gem. Oh yeah. Hey. Swag. Alright, what else we gotta get here? Yeah, I gotta use my armor sets. Get them both to 850. There we go, we did it. And then I gotta level up Millhouse. And she needs a thing. We'll give her the Potion of Energy. Great. Okay. Let's. Which one do I want? Probably send her. Onto that.
You are no match for the Tyrus Guard.
Throw in this lady.
Enough talk. Time for action.
Throw in that. Good. Then.
I'm up to the task.
Feel the wrath of Caligos.
Okay, I don't want to send Millhouse on it.
This one's mine!
Do that. Then, what's this? Millhouse, can you do
this
that?
This one's mine!
No, it can't. Millhouse is whatever. This buff thing's so annoying. Doubles all the mission links. I think I gotta go get the thingy upstairs. I think. Boy. Yoink.
Thanks.
Hey. Grease artifact stuff.
Krona Kai Kristor.
Ring.
Good health.
Deepalm25H just subscribe. Thanks, Deepalm. Swag. What an amazing toy. Very happy I got this toy.
Pop
Alright. I think I'm done. thanks everybody for watching. That was fun. I'll be back tomorrow. Probably finishing up some more WoW stuff. Or playing Madden. I've wanted to play Madden. They did a big like update, so I think it might be Madden tomorrow. That's what I'm planning on. And yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, check out all the links below the stream. They're awesome. Bunch of stuff down there. Thanks to everybody who subscribed, resubscribed, donated, drop bits. Windows 10, why do you keep bringing this up? I don't care about calendar settings. And, let's see. I think EXBC. Oh my god, they're Korean Spiritual Andong Traveling. Alright, we're gonna host EXBC. So thanks for watching. Okay. See you.